When Jesus reached the spot, he looked up and said to him, Zacchaeus, come down immediately. Here's the person next to you. Just say, I think it's time to come down. Let me tell you, if you struggle with self-worth, what's your value? The blood of Jesus. If that's you, maybe God wants to say to you right now, it's time to come down from that place. It's time to come down. Stop hiding from me. Stop hiding from me. You know the Message version said when Jesus died on the cross, it says these three things have been taken away from us in the Message. It says sin, guilt, and death. Because if you live in guilt long enough, what it will do is it will take you to a place of shame, it will take you to a place of hiding, and a place of death. Some of you feel like, do you know what? I live in condemnation. I don't feel like I'm good enough for you. God says, you don't need to be good enough. It is finished, Jesus said on the cross.
And tonight, I have called my talk, even though it's about the Holy Spirit, being empowered, being filled, I've called it constipated faith. The dictionary definition of constipation is a state of slowing down, sluggishness, or inactivity. Because we tend to fill our lives with rubbish, okay? You look around you now, you fill it with rubbish, like what you got to wear, what you got to look like, what you got to watch, what you got to check your status update. God created a space in you for the Holy Spirit to dwell for a reason. Jesus is saying, let the Spirit take that space. Step up. Get rid of the rubbish in you. Get rid of that stuff that so brings you down. But when you go home and you start school on Monday, whatever it is, that it's not back to the same old, same old. But you draw a line in the sand and you say, God, this base you created me,